And this week's tip of the week is going to go that one set of mechanics doesn't fit all types of players. And I'm going to go back to a conversation I had with a biomechanics expert at the ABCA in the golf world. And he was talking about ground force as it relates to golfers and how different golfers at the very elite PGA level use different swing mechanisms, ground pressure from different parts of their body in either leg to produce force. Meaning that one set of mechanics isn't the same for necessarily every PGA golfer. And it made me think, are baseball players the same way? And exactly so. We talk a lot about swing patterns, and there's a growing fad about seeing guys like Josh Donaldson and Aaron Judge and how they produce back leg, back hip ground force, maintain that connection into the back hip for an extended period of time, which is how I teach most hitters as well. However, you're going to find players that simple mechanical swing pattern just doesn't fit them for a variety of reasons. And I'm going to give you an example here. We're doing a college hitting boot camp, and this is where I hit with college hitters every day that are not playing as many games through the summer and just doing training. And I have one particular hitter that I teach completely different, a complete 180, than I do every other hitter in this class. And what we're trying to do with most of the hitters is create good instep pressure, ground force to maintain into that back leg and keep the back hip loaded until the launch of the swing. But as we started working this with the hitter, he is a front leg hitter. He gets into his front side early. He uses a lot of front leg momentum to generate bat speed. And this is against typically what I'll do with most hitters. So as I try to get him to create ground force in his back leg and keep the back hip loaded longer, he struggled with it. And the more I saw it, I saw a lot of imbalance and instability with his back leg. And he had a harder time creating more ground force into the back leg because of it. Then I started to dig a little deeper. I said, do some simple exercises for me and just follow my lead.